smells great.
Mary D's a bit sleepy. Can I sleep?
Sure. Good night. What's wrong with Mary? She seemed a bit down.
She's nervous. Thinking about tomorrow makes even me.
Wow, what a view. I can see the whole town. Once tomorrow's battle is over, let's stay in this lavish suite again. All of us, together.
Yeah, let's do. I want to be well rested for tomorrow. I'm going to bed.
I'm so pathetic. Things have come to a head and all I can feel is fear. Can't even spare a thought for the others. Look, even I haven't stopped shaking. Any sane person would be afraid. All right, I'm going to sleep now. If Balir hits us with 100% of his power, we'll take him on with 400% of ours. Isn't that what fighting with friends is all about? The calculation is a bit simple, but you're right. Regulus Knoll? Listen, stay inside. Father will return later.
Father, don't go!
It's my fault!
Father!
Father woke me up.
Your father is not here?
Yeah, he and my mother died when I was 2 years old.
mother and father not here, like Sarah.
And Meredy.
Hey, Reed?
Hmm?
Does Reed have memories of father and mother?
Usually I don't think about them much. It's sad, but my memories have faded with time. But sometimes I feel them. Warm, calm, like a light, always protecting me. So I guess those are my memories. I don't really get it myself. Hey, why are you so quiet? You're making me blush.
So are those memories?
Huh?
Reed's memories. Meredy understands. Warm and calm inside? Meredy has them too. So those are memories.
Meredy?
All right. Let's go back. Meredy is sleepy now.
Yeah, tomorrow's the big day. Let's get some sleep.
Doctor Baghdad!